the story. Growing up, I was a huge gamer. I liked, I played many video game titles, but one title that really stood out to me was Grand Theft Auto, because I played with my friends and I made many good memories with it, which is why I chose this topic. Grand Theft Auto is a very popular video game loved by millions of players all over the world. In this game, players roam around breaking the law and earning money as criminals or masterminds and racing. I'm credible to speak on this talk because I've been playing these games since I was 12, and I have many memories about it, a lot of information, and I also have conducted research to back it up. First, I'll be talking about the Grand Theft Auto titles. Secondly, sales, and finally, I'll explain the company in charge of the game. Now I'll talk about all about the Grand Theft Auto titles. According to Matt Berman, the founder and editor, there has been 8 GTA titles like these, and the latest one being Grand Theft Auto 5, and the most successful one. And these video games have been evolving over the years by enhancing the graphics, adding new vehicles, new story modes, story mode updates, map expansion, and the latest feature added to the game, Grand Theft Auto Online. Second main point, I will talk about the sales for Grand Theft Auto since I explained the titles. GTA is such a successful franchise that it makes millions of dollars for the company. According to Paul Tassi, who writes news and opinions about video games, states that the game has sold over 90 million units worldwide in 2017. Most video franchises struggle to reach that unit. Even after 21 years, the game is still going strong, constantly growing. Paul Lass also states that GTA actually saw its revenue increase year over year. Additionally, from GTA Online earnings, and there's a graphic comparison between all the games. And now that I explained the Grand Theft Auto titles and sales, now we'll be talking about the company who owns the franchise. The creator of Grand Theft Auto are Rockstar, a well-known developers and publishers in the video game industry. According to Bianca Booney and Emmy Melkwright, writers of Badfoot, GTA is the most popular video game Rockstar's ever created, which made the company a powerhouse thanks to the Grand Theft Auto franchise. And Grand Theft, Rockstar is an American video game company who publishes big video game franchises. And now that I discussed of why GTA is a big video game franchise, I will wrap up the speech. First, I talked about the GTA titles. Secondly, I talked about the GTA sales. And lastly, who runs the franchise, the creators. And GTA is a popular franchise that many fans enjoy due to its success and updates. They're constantly growing. And I will close my speech by quoting an employee of Rockstar Games, Dan Houser, during an interview on GTA in 2012, before the release of Grand Theft Auto. He states, obviously we want them to be entertained. We want them to be simulated, questioned, and assumed, amused of all the higher and slower things one gets from entertainment when he's asked what people expect out of the game.